Healthcare. To keep your citizens healthy, make sure they have enough healthcare facilities and that their buildings have good road connections. Things such as pollution, crime and contaminated water reduce the health of your citizens. Ambulance travel out to pick up sick people, but patients can also arrive using their own cars. Your citizens' ages and elderly will perish of old age, no matter how good their health is. Living citizens wish to respect their loved ones by having a cemetery, okay, in the city to bury them in. Cemeteries and crematoriums take care of the deceased by sending out hearses to pick up the deceased. Wenn bla 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 bla. Ma. What? Do you speed things up? No. Not faster. I'm learning. So first, wage. To manage waste and garbage, build a landfill site and or an incineration plant. Waste management for this bla bla bla. Okay. Waste, of course, there were. Must build roadside. I need a. Okay. Not upgrade. I don't want to upgrade. I want to. Yes. No, straight. Straight? Not straight. Straight. Okay, that's nice that the cars move out. Let's follow them. Oh, a hot dog car. I'm hungry. Hey, don't drive it. I just want to see if you see it. Okay, so it's just them driving by. I had a bit hope that they stop and little mannequins run out and take the garbage. But okay. No power, no power, no power. Why don't I... Power, 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 panic, panic, what? Okay. Bad shit. Power. So, education. Children, elementary school. Okay. If you see sometime that the windows start moving, that's because I have to play in Windows mode. For some reason, OBS don't like it when you have it. Hello? Why I can't move. Children need elementary schools, teenagers attend high schools, and young adults can get education at university if one is available. Education is complete when a citizen and their age phase will while enlisted in a school, so education, blah blah blah, working. School system produce education adults who can fill higher level jobs. Okay, the normal. Okay, the green one is the... Okay, okay, okay. when we make it here, and we build a road from here to here. So, sorry. I'm streaming with 3.5 Mbits. But I have from time to time frame losses today. I don't know why. Health. So we have a medical clinic. It's cool. And the request for more living space. Oh, the little blocks got used to, that's nice. And new buildings. Why do people leave? Water. Water, water, water. The building is leveled up. Where? Provide good service, education, and have high land value. The zone buildings in the cities can be improved to higher levels. Okay. Didn't I read before of the attacks? Okay, here I can tax. Okay. And here I can take... okay. We need power again. Water still looks good. Power looks good now too. When is it better now? As my frame drops are reduced. So let's see what we built here. School. I wanted to look in the school. What I'm a little bit disappointed is this. Is that an option? Shadow distance, shadow quality, till shift amount. Ah, better now. I prefer it this way. See if we can build some roads to make room. What? I know Vincent will kill me for this. He will kill me for this building style, but I like it. Okay, for industry we still have place. Or should I build more? Come on. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum. Enough to build for living rooms and enough for build. Okay. Water is okay. Power is okay. Waste to collect garbage, build a landfill that I have already read. Why you tell me again? Garbage produced per week in the blah blah blah. Okay, that's fun. Educate. Why you repeat the message? Education is fine too. High school we don't have, university we don't have. Happiness. Okay, they're not happy, but not unhappy either. Health is okay. Calm, strong, strong. Okay, okay, okay. Traffic. Okay, I need to upgrade this road. Pollution is clear. Noise. Okay. Okay. Outside connections. Import, export, tourism. Nothing. Okay. So, road upgrade. This one and this one and this one. Even when look at the ground. That's not nice. Oh shit, power, 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 power. And Worthy Village, yippee. More space, districts, police. Unique buildings. Okay, okay, okay. And next level is decoration level 2, unique buildings, pet pen, smoking ban, blah, high school. So. Better now. Here I'm curious. Will it be over the... Yes, it will always be over the street. That's little bugs. I hope they fix it. Oh, let's wait. That's a little bit unnice, but okay, here it's okay that it's over the street because it's the pot, but just a little bit. Water. Fire department. Oh yeah. Fires can occur in your city. To prevent buildings from being destroyed by fire, you need to have a properly equipped fire department in your city. In case of fire, the closest fire department building sends out a fire truck to help. But how long it takes to arrive depends on size of roads and how well connected areas in the city are. Depending on the size of the fire, multiple fire engines can be dispatched to put it out. Okay, I can set the police. Okay, note that the burnt down buildings need to be bulldozed. Okay. So, once again, tearing down some stuff. Number one. And I guess we need a second one. Don't we? Yes, we need a second one. Police can be used to affect certain aspects of your city and to add some flavor. If you want to adjust where certain citizen types live, what they can do, or what sort of industry is allowed, set police. Police can be set citywide or to limit to districts. Created with a district tool. To set district police, select. Okay, okay. First of all, where is my. Didn't it said that I can make it larger? Okay, set a district. District. Paint the part of the city you want to become district. New district will be named automatically, but can be renamed later by clicking the district name in its info window. Apply a special police by selecting it and click on district. Remove districts by painting areas with the right mouse button held down. Click on OK. Specialized industry polices allow industry buildings to be replaced by extractors and special production facilities. Extractors produce raw materials and can only appear where the resources exist. Production facilities use natural resources to produce high quality goods. The number of extractors and production facilities is set automatically, so the production matches the usage. Okay. Okay, I can build paint a district, create a reshape a district, erase, delete. A forest industry special, okay. Farming industry and generic. Remove the specialization of the selected district to return the soon to generic industry. Okay. Generic means normal, okay, okay. Ore industry, oil industry, okay. Could you please? Meh. Okay, first let's... Okay, we still have no problem with crime. No special buildings. District. District? District. Specialization, polices, okay. Okay, I understand. Okay, okay. So now it seems I can. Okay. I want now a police for. Polices? Wait. District? No. Okay. Loop. Cut so shower times a half now. Power usage, energy consumption is important to blah 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 blah. Okay. Okay, so this district has enough better. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Water? I need more water. Budget. Okay, we need more living space. Okay, what does Fire Department say are fine, okay. Building roads and zone next to them to allow citizens to move, grow the city, unlock more services, blah blah blah. But still, didn't it said it's get larger? Do I have to buy it? First of all, where is the information what achievements I have? Okay, I understand. Then we buy this. Price 3600. I love this game. I love it. I love it. Wanted to check. Nice. Fire department, we know. Crime. Okay, we need police. But first, waste. Still fine. Education. Okay, we reach everyone. Yes. And health, where's health? Health? Here it is. Okay, it's fine too. Water? 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 Where? Water? Water? Panic! Water. Meh. And we need more power too. Thank you, Caroline. Water. Power. The only thing I'm missing is a day-night change. That's a bit. From time to time, I think it should get night. Or is that a setup? Nope. Gameplay. Bli bla plup bla bli blup. Blup. I hope that is coming in future. The city provides smoke detectors for the residents free of charge, bla bla, okay. But that means that this new district is still okay. Newly unlocked service. Don't have something unlocked, so don't tell me bullshit. Sorry. Police! We need the cops. Not enough money. Meh. How much do you cost? 12,000. Okay. We wait. What does our traffic say? Natural resources. Okay, here I can, okay.